I want to make sure that we can accomplish what you're concerned about, securing the border, making sure we address the fentanyl crisis, making sure that we can balance the budget in our country. And I'm the only candidate that's actually had the raw experience of being responsible for border security. For as head of the DEA, I was responsible for drug prosecutions in this country, and also the treatment and the education that goes along with that. And as a governor, I balanced the budget for 8 years, lowered taxes, and left a $2 billion surplus. That's a good conservative record.